the quadrant is an interesting structure.
Okay, 30 years is pointing still down.
No, yeah. No, that's the point we projected before. That's the point we projected. I just want us to walk on the outcrops and see possibly if we can get what? No, this looks like okay.
Should break it.
Yeah, this looks like he likes. Yeah, this is the yeah, it's because it's Muscovite equals. This looks like a kind of
crystal.
Yes, it's schist. Schist. It's kind of schist. Yeah, it's a break off. Can you break it? Yeah. It looks granitic too. Granitic. Same black equals biotite equals it's not feldspathic here. Muscovite, yeah. This is pure. Muscovite. Can we break this? Too? Okay. 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 We've seen this before. Let's see. Yeah,
it's no more here.
It's that side. Yes, the flow is there.
That side. Here it's more like quartz. See? These few lights. See the foliations. This is few lights. It's phyllitic. Okay. Kind of phyllitic-ness. Oh yeah. Break it. Let's see. Hey, it could be hard. Just by the side. Just by the side. By the side of this. Yeah. Okay. It's nice, you can see. Well layered. So this is the kind of rocks we are looking for. And we can observe them along these exposures. So the place is very, very critical. Very critical. Yes, I've seen the kind of quartz I'm looking for. I've seen it. Sorry. I've seen it. Now, let me tell you, I've seen the kind of quartz I'm looking for.
Yeah. See what difference.
No, forget about that guy.
It's the same thing with this one.
Yeah? No, they are not the same thing. You will not understand.
This right one.
Yeah. Now, look at it. Look at it. Look at this. This is platy. This one is platy. Now, look at what's going on here. Mm-hmm. This is platy. And this is an infill. Okay. In between this rock. So say that this is epigenetic.
Okay.
Epigenetic means that this rock is older than this rock.
Ah.
How do I know?
Okay.
Now, so this is, yeah, this is actually hosting this. Now, come on, break it off. You will see. Can't you see a clear boundary between this and this?
It's like
this one.
Engulfing this.
Yeah. Use that side. The other side.
Okay.
So try to break it off. No. You are missing it. Yeah. Just see where you use. Yeah. This is what I'm saying. This is what we can sample. You see? Why would I sample this? You see? You see? It's breaking off from the wick. Sorry, from the point.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Have you seen it? Have you seen it?
Okay.
Have you seen what I'm saying?
Yeah. It's attached to that.
It's attached to the seams. You can see a very...
Yeah.
You can see a clear surface between this and this.
Yeah.
So what is it telling you? It tells you that this infills into this. There was an opening.
Mm.
What we are seeing here is because of erosion.
Mm-hmm.
It's been eroded away and it's been disrupted from the natural way.
Yeah.
So what has actually happened here is... just telling you that this, so if actually I want to collect quartz sample, this is the right sample to collect.
Okay.
You see it?
Okay.
Now, this particular place, this is particular place, you can see lines.
Mm-hmm.
This is where gold resides.
Oh.
In between this.
Okay.
You understand that line. Other quartz we've met here, you didn't see a discoloration here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Extraction and see this line and see that.
Yeah.
Now, you see, if you go, you can see, you are seeing a clear demarcation.
Yeah.
You see, this rock is still there.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even know that something
happened
along here. Let me tell you that this one is a later event on this.
Mm.
You get it?
Mm-hmm.
And this is metasediments.
Okay.
A kind of this, if you can look at this.
Mm.
You know? Look. Have you seen it? See the surface? So this is the right course to sample. Let's have a GPS. Though it's a float sample, so we'll just pick. Save. Okay. That's fine.